Today, let's learn one of the specialty of Su Xin third ball attack skills. Su Xin is a pen holder, so his main strength is his forehand topspin and forehand flick. The third ball attack is the attack right after the serve. 1, 2, and 3. Su Xin's forehand is very powerful. It is his main strength, his forehand pen holder attack and his footwork. One of the main advantages of pen holders over the safe hand players is the ability of the forehand flick. Pen holder has more wrist freedom, so the forehand flick is easier and more flexible.
Yeah.